I'm from Phoenix, Arizona. I was labeled as a pocket passer, but obviously anyone that saw my tape saw that I wasn't a pocket passer. I'm not one of the older guys, but I was trying to take this team under my wing, try to become kind of a senior in a sense with my play on the field. Obviously, I want to be remembered as one of the guys that leads the team into Big Ten championships, national championships.
My life, and I look at it like it's my last, and I'm looking right past the future as I reminisce on my past.